Rapid flashing. Rapid flashing strip. Rapid flashing strip is an alternative method for fixing rapid flashing without the need to cut out old mortar or chase into the brickwork. Install rapid flashing in the usual way, leaving a continuous straight edge along the wall. Cut out a piece of rapid flashing strip to the width of the chimney. Position over and in line with the top of the flashing and mark the hole positions. Drill through the flashing into the wall to insert raw plugs. Repeat for the sides of the chimney. Ensure that the pieces of rapid flashing strip meet at the corner. Use the appropriate fixing to secure the rapid flashing strip to the wall. Each fixing hole should be used. Seal the gap between the rapid flashing strip and the wall with the rapid flashing sealant. For more details and full fixing instructions, visit redland.co.uk.